played a doubleheader with the Binghamton Rumble Ponies tonight over at the ballpark. 2 7-inning games. Game one, bottom of the second, Gunnar Height drives one deep to left. It's going to be off the wall, and Tim Lopes will come around to score to give New Hampshire a 1-0 lead. Later in the same inning, Richard Urena is going to single through the left side. Height will score easily, but a base runner gets thrown out at third before the second run can cross the plate, so it was just 2-0 New Hampshire after the inning. It was 2-2 in the fourth, bases loaded for Kevin Kaczmarski, and he draws the walk. The go-ahead run comes home. Binghamton takes game one, 4-3.